Did you know that labor usually lasts 12 to 18 hours in your first pregnancy and about 5 to 10 hours for the second one? Therefore, the experience of labor could be different for everyone. Here are the 5 common early signs that you'll experience as labor approaches near. Number 1 is strong and frequent contractions. Labor contractions are spaced at regular intervals and become more frequent as time goes on. Real labor contraction will last for 30 to 70 seconds each and gets stronger over time with no ease even when you change positions. You may have difficulty walking or talking through labor contractions once they have progressed. In number 2, you will have backache or back pain. You may feel like you are having strong menstrual cramps, stomach upset or lower abdominal pressure. You could also have pain in your lower back that radiates down in the legs, and the pain won't go away by just changing positions. In number 3, we have mucus plug or bloody sew. During pregnancy, there's a plug of mucus in your cervix. This mucus comes away just before labor starts or when in early labor. It is sticky jelly like pink mucus and is called a sew. It's pink because it contains a small amount of blood and therefore becomes noticeable. In number 4, we have baby drops or lightning. If you are a first time mom, expect your baby to drop or descend into your pelvis a few weeks before labor begins. In subsequent births, lightning or baby drop don't often happen until you are truly in labor. Baby drop might feel like you are waddling even more than you have been up until this point. And you may still be experiencing frequent urination like you probably have been in your third trimester, since the baby's head is now pushing down on your bladder. Number 5, there is water break. Water breaking occurs only after the above labor symptoms have already begun. For some women, water breaking feels more like a trickle. Your water breaking is actually one of the final signs of labor most women experience, and it happens naturally in only around 15% of births or fewer. So don't count on it as a definitive sign of labor.